In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail up the Kulkea Cor. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the grand city wall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stowed several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. Well, there was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was John D. McKirk, who was scared stiff for work, and a man from Westmead named Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, blind drunk as a river, and Fightin' Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Ban was the skipper of the Irish Rover. Well, we had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of gold. We had 3 million bales of old Nanny Goat's tails. We had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million bottles of porter. We had 8 million sides of old blind horses' sides in the hold of the Irish Rover. Well, we had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost her way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to 2, 'twas myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, it nearly tumbled over, turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rovers.